Mental toughness is doing the right thing for your team when it's not the best for you. This quote is by Bill Belichick, who is one of the head coaches of the Patriots, which happened to win the most recent Super Bowl. My name is Chase, and the Patriots have been my favorite team since I found out about football. The purpose of this speech is to tell you about my favorite team, the Patriots. Today I will talk about three things. Today I will talk about the three things with you. My favorite players, the team stats, and the kind that they have done outside the game. My most favorite player is Rob Gronkowski. He is my favorite player because he can catch, he can run fast, and he can truck people. Tom Brady is my second favorite player because he is one of the oldest and one of the best QBs. Now that I've told you about my favorite players, I'll tell you about the team stats. The Patriots have just won the most recent Super Bowl, tying with the Steelers at 6. They've almost never had a negative win-loss ratio, and in 2018 they had a win-loss ratio of 11-5. They also have one of the most known and best QBs, Tom Brady, who had 4,355 passing yards. Now that you know the stats, I'll tell you the kind of acts they have done. Patriots are as kind as they are talented. They hosted a Beds on Bash, giving 200 beds to the kids who needed it. They also dressed up as Disney characters for children's Halloween time. The Patriots are my favorite team for three reasons. They have my favorite players, they have good stats, and they're coming. If you don't have a team to cheer for the Patriots, they're extremely kind.